We would like to acknowledge the cofradía de Nuestra Señora del Buen, Suceso, Commission on Youth and the San Nicolas Band. We will also acknowledge Reverend Monsignor Allen de Nong, priest in the Buen. Nuestra Señora del Buen Suceso. The image was discovered by a priest in 1625 when he heard the procession of a poor dying man at his home in Bangalo, Paranaque. Small dark statues stood between two canes and wore simple ornaments. After the man died, the image was given to the priest, who brought it to St. Andrew's Church in Paranaque, where it remains to this day. The image is under the care of St. Andrew's Parish in La Huerta, Paranaque City, who would like to thank Parish Priest Reverend Father Alan C. Aganon, as well as the Camarero Cofradía de la Nuestra Señora del Buen Suceso of Paranaque City. We would like to thank the parishioners and devotees of St. Andrew's Parish of La Huerta, Paranaque City, as well as the San Nicolas Band. San Nicolas Band of La Huerta, Paranaque City.